Aye, those horses belong to the Tuzates. They're nomads from the east, known for their horsemanship and use of the bow. But enough about them, I need to get back to my work. I don't have any Kuze horses here, stranger. You must be mistaken. Now, if you excuse me, I really must get back to my farming. Aye, the Vlandians are renowned for their heavy cavalry and fast steeds. But what's that got to do with me and my farm? Look, I appreciate your interest in the local fauna, but I've got no time for idle chatter, if you'll excuse me. As I've already said, I'm just a simple farmer trying to make ends meet. I grow crops, tend to my animals, and try to keep the raiders at bay. It's not an easy life, but it's the only one I know. Now, if you'll pardon me, there's work to be done. We plant olives on the hillsides of Talivel. They're hardy and can withstand the harsh conditions of Calridia. But enough about my farming, stranger. Is there anything else you need? Of course, we process the olives. We press them to make oil, which is then used for cooking, lamps, and trade. And let me tell you, our olive oil is some of the best in all of Union, but if you're interested in buying some, you'll have to check with the local market. I don't have any to spare at the moment. Now, if you'll excuse me, there's work to be done. Well, stranger, Talibel's hillsides are blessed with a perfect combination of soil, sunlight, and rainfall to produce the most succulent and flavorful olives. And it's not just me saying this. Traders from all across Calradia come to Talivel just for a taste of our renowned olive oil. It's rich, it's fragrant, and it'll make your taste buds sing with joy. But don't take my word for it. Try some for yourself at the next available opportunity. No, I don't have my own brand. My focus has always been on producing the best quality crop that I can. It's not about branding or marketing. It's about putting food on the table and keeping the raiders at bay. Now if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do. It's Orst. Sorry for my rudeness, stranger. It's been a tough day on the farm. How may I assist you further? Haha, I suppose you're right, friend. Maybe I should start calling myself Orest instead. But then again, I think I prefer the sound of my own name. Plus, I'm not much for change. I'm a farmer through and through. Speaking of which, there's work to be done. If you need anything else, don't hesitate to ask. Of course, stranger. I may be a simple man, but I'm always happy to make new friends. Just don't expect me to be too chatty. There's always plenty of work to be done on the farm. But if you ever find yourself in Talivel and in need of a helping hand, you know where to find me. Well, thank you for the compliment, friend. Hard work is all I've known since I was knee-high to a grasshopper. But that's just the life of a farmer, isn't it? Sun up to sun down, year in and year out. Keeps me strong and my mind sharp, though. And nothing beats the feeling of a good day's labor when the crops are flourishing and the animals are content. Happy is a luxury I can't afford, stranger. Life here in Talivel is tough, what with the raiders and the harsh winters. But I make do with what I have and try to find joy in the little things. I did harvest, a warm fire on a cold night, the company of good friends. So no, I'm not happy, but I'm not unhappy either. I'm simply doing what needs to be done to survive. Survivalist. Ha, I'm just a farmer trying to make a living, not some kind of warrior or adventurer. But I suppose you could say that survival is the name of the game out here in Calradia. You never know when the next battle or invasion is going to happen, or when a bad crop or disease could wipe out your livelihood. It's a constant struggle, but we do what we can to keep our heads above water. Oh, we have all kinds of diseases out here in the countryside. From the common cold to more serious ailments like the plague and dysentery, but we do the best we can with the resources we have, herbs, poultices, and a bit of superstition thrown in for good measure. It's not exactly modern medicine, but it gets the job done most of the time. Plague, ha, we deal with it the way we've always dealt with it, by burning anything and everything that might be infected, houses, clothes, even bodies if need be. It's not pretty, but it's effective, and if we're lucky, we might have a wise woman or two who can whip up a potion or charm to ward off the disease. But don't come asking for any of that from me, I'm just a farmer, not some kind of healer. kill. No, no, we don't kill those who are sick with the plague. That would be cruel and unnecessary. We simply try to contain the spread of the disease as best we can, and hope that it runs its course without taking too many lives. Though I suppose if someone is beyond saving and in too much pain, it's not unheard of for them to ask for a quick end to their suffering. But that's a decision for them and their loved ones to make, not for me or anyone else to impose upon them. We had a bad outbreak of the bubonic plague a few years back. It hit us pretty hard, but we managed to pull through thanks to some good old-fashioned quarantine measures and a bit of luck. We lost some good folk along the way, though. May they rest in peace. That's none of your damn business, stranger. I understand your curiosity, but I'm not comfortable sharing such personal information with a complete stranger. Suffice it to say, it was a difficult time for our village and we're all still feeling the effects. Let's talk about something else, shall we? Yes, unfortunately, my cousin passed away from the plague. It was a tough loss for me and my family, but we've learned to cope with it over time. Thank you for your concern, but let's move on to a different topic now. Of course, I like my cousin. He was a good man, hardworking and honest. Losing him was a blow to everyone who knew him. But let's not dwell on the past too much, stranger. What brings you to Talivel? I'm sorry, but as a weaver, I don't have any recruits to offer you. If you're looking for soldiers, you might want to check with the local notables or visit the taverns. They might be able to help you find what you're looking for. But be careful, there are many dangers out there on the roads these days. Well, it's always a shame when lives are lost in battle. But sometimes, sacrifices must be made for the greater good. And besides, it's not like we can just sit around and do nothing while our enemies threaten our homes and families. We have to fight back, no matter the cost. That's just the way things are in Calradia. Yes, right now Vlandia and Union are at war, and so are the Northern Empire and the Hidden Hand. It's a challenging time for everyone, but we have to stay strong and keep on fighting if we want to survive. Thank you, stranger. But it's not about being good or bad, it's about doing what needs to be done. And in these troubled times, we all have to work together if we want to come out on top. Now, if there's nothing else, I really must get back to my work. Take care out there. Of course, my apologies. I'll get back to my fields and leave the taxes to the likes of you. Just remember, though, that philosophy can be a valuable tool in navigating difficult situations. But if all you're interested in is collecting taxes, then so be it. Farewell, and good luck with your duties. See you.